Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia and Sudan clashes is that the Sudanese army today claims that on Wednesday the Ethiopian government is sending more troops to the Ethiopia and Sudan border, due to which the tension between the two countries is touching to sky. Viewers, during an interview with the Sudan Tribune, a senior Sudanese army officer said that more troops had been sent to the border of Ethiopia and Sudan last night. And the officer said that the Ethiopian army and the Amhara militias are attacking the Sudanese military bases in El Fashaka and spreading tension between the two countries. Because many times many countries have failed to attempt mediation between the two countries, Ethiopia and Sudan. And on the other hand, a statement from the Sudanese army said that the Sudanese army had captured an Ethiopian military base. And the Sudanese army said that for 25 years, the Ethiopian army has occupied a military base living in the occupation, and that the military base is in the east of the two countries of El Fashaka and in the west city of Gondar, which is in the area of Amhara. And it is said that at this time there is an intermittent war in many places between Ethiopian and Sudanese army. And according to the latest news, Ethiopia has deployed more troops on the border, which is just 5 km away from the Sudanese army. And the Sudanese army has claimed that they have occupied the military base living in the Ethiopian army for 25 years. So far this is the latest update about Ethiopia and Sudan. Thanks for watching.